This unification brought with it the most immediate and radical outburst of anti-Semitism one could imagine. Carl Zuckmayer, whom I would later write about in my honors dissertation at Harvard, was a progressive dramatist who had lived in Germany prior to Hitler coming to power, left Germany when Hitler came to power, and came to Vienna. He said, "I've lived through some of the most horrible experiences of my time. I saw gassings at the front in the First World War. I saw Hitler's Munich Putsch in 1923. I saw Hitler come to power in Berlin in 1932. Nothing was comparable to the outbursts of viciousness and anti-Semitic anger than when Hitler came into Vienna. It was as if hell had opened up its gates and spewed out all of its anger and fury. Jews were forced to scrub the streets to get rid of these propaganda statements. My father was one of the people trapped in this way. They were beaten up, it was horrible. The next day I met a classmate of mine who said, 'Kandel, my father said I'm never to speak to you again.' Within weeks, another Jewish girl and I, the only Jews in our class, were kicked out. We were sent to a special school, only for Jewish children, which was in the outskirts of town. And we stayed there until we left for the United States.